Hey YouTube, welcome to the first video on our channel, which is dedicated to making you a better analyst. Welcome to Art Science. Hey there, I'm Kevin Hartman. I'm an associate professor at the University of Notre Dame. I'm founder of the Art+Science Analytics Institute, and I want to take this opportunity to tell you a little bit more about what we have planned for this channel and a little bit more about me and why I'm qualified to teach you things about analytics. I began my career as an analyst and a management consultant. Back in those days, I was working with tons and tons of data, building great experience with all the different tools that are used to collect and clean and manage data, from SPSS and SAS to SQL to Microsoft Access back in the day. And much of my time was spent in that identification of data, in the collection of data, and the management, the cleaning, the transformation, and all the things that happen behind the scenes. And frankly, I hated it. I was so deep in just working with all that data that I lost the big picture. I had no real idea of what data could even do anymore. My days were spent collecting the data and cleaning it and just trying then to make some pretty PowerPoint slides out of it. I was so consumed with the data that what I really got excited for were new transformation techniques, the real cool and sophisticated types of analysis that we were doing, the stuff that we would do on the data. And I just thought it was so interesting and so much fun that when my clients didn't understand what we were talking about, I blamed it on them. The work was also very tedious and grueling. There were long, long hours and lots of travel. And I had really reached a point in my career where I just needed a change. So after a number of years of consulting and data analytics, I took a job at an advertising agency. And this agency had a pretty unique opportunity. They were trying to bring the rigor of data into the creative expression of creative advertising. And believe it or not, way back in 2012, is that when it was? No. When did I join? 2005? And believe it or not, way back when I joined that advertising agency, this idea of using data just really wasn't done. This is where, under the tutelage of one of my data heroes, a man called Michael Fosnot, hey Michael, hope you're watching, I learned how to tell stories from data. Michael had a unique ability to tell really powerful stories from data. And when I took over the analytics team, we cultivated that ability, we grew that ability, and we coached that ability so that every single data analyst became a really strong data storyteller. And that power that we had to tell stories from data made our work that much better. It made our work for our clients that much better. It won us awards. We were way out ahead of everybody else for a long, long time. I then took all those things that I had learned at the agency and I went to Google. I spent 11 years at Google, had a great long career. I ran large teams of data analysts there, and ultimately I became Google's chief analytics strategist, which meant I worked with our largest clients to help them use data for better marketing, better advertising, and better analytics. Hey there. I also was the executive sponsor of Google's Data Analyst Certificate Program in partnership with Coursera. I'm really proud of that work and the way that it makes data analytics really accessible to everyone.
My name's Kevin, and I'll be your instructor for this course.
In addition to my time as an analyst and leading teams of analysts, I've also taught analytics at the graduate level for a number of years. I have taught classes at the University of Chicago, the University of Illinois, Northeastern University, and the University of Notre Dame, where I am now a full-time faculty member in the Mendoza College of Business. I've also taught a number of courses on online platforms like Elevator and LinkedIn Learning. I also wrote a book on analytics called Digital Marketing Analytics in Theory and in Practice. So over the course of my career, I have had the great fortune of hiring, training, coaching, and teaching literally thousands of data analysts. And a platform like Art+Science just lets me do all those things that I love so much, teaching analytics to a new generation of analysts and really passing on the tradition of data storytelling. Now let me tell you a little bit more about what we have planned for Art+Science. You'll find our latest updates and more great resources by visiting our website at artscience.ai. We'll have this YouTube channel where each week we will discuss analytics-related topics. We have a weekly e-newsletter where we go a little deeper into these topics. We're pretty active on LinkedIn where we're posting about analytics-related ideas. And we have a blog where you'll see our musings on different analytics topics. Our mission is to help analysts combine analytical rigor with creative thought. Because frankly, you're not going to be successful if all you can do is code and work on the data side. And if you can learn anything from my early experience as a data analyst, is that you won't be happy either just sitting on the data end. What we want to do is empower every data analyst with the ability to tell better stories. We really believe that as technology continues to evolve, what is going to separate great analysts from good analysts is their ability to tell great stories. So yeah, we're going to do all the data stuff so that you can be a solid, foundationally sound analyst. But what we're really excited for is that art side of art science. This is where we'll focus on that data storytelling, taking those data and making great stories from them. Ultimately, we want to provide a comprehensive educational platform here for data analysts. That will include live events, hackathons, portfolio projects, online courses where you can learn the foundational things, as well as those really advanced data storytelling techniques. Our ultimate vision is to create a dynamic community of data analysts who are building the skills they need to be successful in the future and adapt to the evolving digital world around them. And we're happy that you're here, and we're looking forward to taking this journey together. There are a few things you can do to get that journey started right away. Subscribe to this channel, like this video, forward it on to anyone who you think is interested in data analytics, and be sure to check out the links in the video as well, where you'll find links to our site, links to the e-newsletter that you can sign up for, and a bunch of other resources as well. Thanks for watching. We're looking forward to seeing you in the next video.